excited this time, night before race. Good night, you guys. See you in the morning.
Good morning. It's 4 a.m.
So I made pancakes twice yesterday. I'm having some more for breakfast. Banana pancakes with brown rice. There's the temperature for the start. Feels like 18. You can handle that. Having some pancakes and my coffee. Yeah. All right, guys, the Garmin is rolling. It is approximately 5 a.m. Let's do it. I can zoom in on it. But the lunar eclipse happening.
Say that again.
What did you say?
I thought this ultra running thing was hard.
Hey guys, so we're on hour 2. Spirits are high just yet. But mile 5. Feeling good. It's cool out, but it's gonna be a really awesome day. We got the sunrise. Beautiful day. Well, we'll float on good news. It's awesome. We are at hour 3, mile 13. How you doing?
Legs are a little achy. Ultra running.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Didn't you say something earlier? This stuff is easy.
Right. We'll see at hour 12.
Turned out to be a beautiful day. No wind. Not much sun, but it's perfect for running. Check out the ice shelves, Lake Michigan. That is awesome. Alright, we're at hour 5. Taking a bit of a walk break. I'm getting cramps in my butt cheeks.
I'm feeling pretty good. It's getting easier as we go. His legs are feeling strong.
Whatever. We'll get him on camera in a couple hours. I'm gonna head back to the aid station.
Beautiful day out though.
Yeah. Hey, look who I got. Who is that? Oh. Duke out for a run for the first time in months. Hey, boy. Duke! Say hi to the Fruity Runner fans. Woohoo! Almost on hour 6, mile 25.
Mile 25, legs are sore. Not as easy as I thought. Ready to go, 52 though. 54.4.
No, he's not. He's going to go home and take a nap. You're doing pretty good though, almost 6 hours.
Yeah. Yeah, good training.
First blister. Thank you. Hey guys, just over 7 hours, almost hit 30 miles. I'm averaging only about 4 miles an hour because there's been a lot of stopping to get food and went and got Duke to see me, dropped off Matthew. He did over 6 hours, over 26 miles with me. He's gonna rest up and take the night shift with me, so see how that goes. I'm actually feeling pretty good right now. Ate some good food, getting some good water in me. Beautiful, awesome day. Mile 33, I'm not gonna lie to you, the legs are starting to hurt. Hour 8, I'm keeping up with my 4 mile an hour pace that I would like to consistently keep up. My stomach is starting to feel a little iffy, a little bit. I'm trying to eat solid food, had a wrap, had a Cliff Bar. I don't know. Having some coffee with some soy milk. Try to get some liquid plus fat in me. No calories. Starting to feel cold again out there. I'm gonna layer back up. Head back out. Wish me luck. It's hour 11. I'm on about mile 45. And my stomach is just killing me. And I'm trying to eat, trying to drink. And I just feel like I'm gonna puke. Go puke.
I got a blister on my little toe.
on his toe. I somehow made it away from Matthews. He gave me a good rub down. It's my stomach and my hips. Oh, they ache so bad. I'm only on mile 45, 46. And this 40 degree chill is really creeping into me. I'm heading back to my apartment. I think what I'm gonna do is jump in the shower, change clothes, get warm, try to get some food in my belly, and then try to continue on. If the goal of 80 starts to feel impossible, I'm okay with 70. That's only 25 more to go. So, little goals, I'll get there. Okay, so, trying. Get up. Stomach. Breathing in me. Alright, guys. I gotta do this. Oh. It was so cold in my stomach. I have to jump in the shower. I have to. Try to warm up. Wow, you guys, that shower was unbelievably helpful. Loosened up my hips, all my stomach. I took a Rolaid. I took one ibuprofen because I am just slogging. I'm heading back out. How our shoes make hot noises in this place.